What's going on, guys? This is Chris the Screw, and today I'm going to show you how to watch free movies and just television series on your jailbroken PS3. But before that, I'm actually going to announce the winners of the giveaway. I announced it 5th of October. It's been so long after I've made a second video, and I know it, and I'm terribly sorry about that. This is a daily routine, what I would say, when I didn't upload for a long time. Now, basically, why I haven't really uploaded is reason A, I had did not really have enough entries for it. There were some people just liking it instead of commenting it, and I mean, it's not really too small, however. So the winners of the contest are Greg Marzek, G-R-E-G Marzek. I'll be messaging you. Then we have Jonathan Lopez, Matty Y-Y-E-D-D-Y with a heart behind his name, Krutilla 23, and then obviously, Mr. Geekomats. You four people have won the contest, and you will be getting a message from me, and then I will be doing your platinum on Destiny. And then after that, we're actually going in the game. Now, basically, for this, you will need multiman, and I'll leave a down link to multiman in the description. What you will do is just put it in the root of your USB, and then what you do with every package file, you go to install package file, and then you just install the package file. And then you will go to your multiman. If you already have installed multiman, well, that's just good. I'm using this multiman and it works totally fine. So we're gonna open up multiman. And once we're actually in multiman, the screen will pop in any second. Sorry for the black screen. And there it is. Okay, so basically, once we're in multiman, and I'm sorry if the music is kinda irritating, we just press on the D-pad to the left so we go in video. And what we're actually gonna do now is click on Start Showtime Media Center. And once it's actually loaded, there's like an app inside multiman, but what we actually need to have is Navi X. Now what we're actually going to do is click on apps, and then you won't have these two. You just click on browse available apps, and you're going to scroll down in this list until you see Navi X. You're going to click that, and it will install it. But before you exit out, we're going to scroll down a little more until you see subtitle, and you're going to install as well open subtitle. Now once you've done installed these two by clicking exit, it, we're actually going to go on Navi X, and we're going to inside it. Now, NaviX is actually a stream-based movie center, so we actually can watch movies and series and stuff like that through a stream. Now, when we go to most recently updates, like, for instance, we go, wait, let me search them. They're always here. Oh, there it is. This is one I've usually used for a long time. This shows the latest movies available, and they all work perfectly fine. I'm now just going to show it really quickly. A movie that does work. Now let's go and we'll take let's just search a quick good movie. Well, I should say it sounds cool. The Inbetweeners, nah. A Million Ways to Die in the West. Now we just click it, provide pressing X, and this it's now just loading it. You do need wired or wireless internet for this on your PS3, obviously, otherwise you cannot stream. But now it's actually loading or just gathering the movie from the internet from a stream. And in my opinion, I've been watching streams on my PC, and if I compare it to this on PC, most times it's taking way too long to load and just lagging, and in the middle of the movie it freezes. I didn't really have this problem with that. Also, your internet is not really lagging about this. Now I'm just gonna keep this loading a tiny tad. It will just take a few, it never took me actually this long to just to say that, just to clarify. Usually it takes for me like one, two, oh, it's already loaded, you see, it's really quickly. Now as you can see, it froze, and usually it never happens, but when you just press X again, and you press X again, it should be fine. Now this is the movie, Million Ways to Die, and the cool thing, what you've done is actually you can put subtitles on it. Now as you can see, we have all these subtitles, that's because you installed the other thing. So now what we're able to do is watch a movie and put subtitles on it. Now I'm going to just put, you just select your subtitle, and usually sometimes there's a possibility that you can choose multiple languages, but just that's just off the topic. Now as you can see, we have loaded the movie, you're just going to scroll to a random time in the movie, and that's 39 minutes. For instance, we'll just wait, it's now loading, it should pop up any minute of the movie, and there it is already, it works. And as you can see, we can just watch full movies, but if you want to watch different movies, like movie series, I should say, you know, like BBC and stuff, and Discovery Channel and all that stuff. You can just go and watch them there, and they're just totally free. Now, the good thing is you don't need cable television, watching television through HDMI on your TV. You can just do it through your PS3, through your jailbroken PS3. And now I'm actually at the end of the modding video. Now, congrats to the winners of the giveaway. I'll be contacting you, I'll be sending you a message on YouTube, and then you have 48 hours to contact me. I know it's a little bit late, but whatever. And for the people who don't have multiman yet on their PS3, I'll leave a down link in the description, and you can just do what I did, and you will be able to watch free movies online. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna wrap this video up here. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and do subscribe because it definitely helps me out. I've been in contact with a company and they will be partnering me once I got 5k subscribers, so I have a long way to go. And for you, the people watching this video, just click that like, click that subscribe button, because it will help me out. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in my next video. Adios.